That's 1760 exactly.
Or you can't see him. You can't see him.
There you
go. Reach like a white square.
Yep.
Okay.
That's what I'm going for. Okay.
You find that target, I'm gonna sit and study.
Make sure it's the orange target with two trees behind it.
Yes, sir.
You see anything?
No,
that's
what
I'm
idea.
Looking at with the little berm.
Little berm off to the right side of it?
Yep.
Okay. Spotter ready.
All right.
Now the wind's turned left a little bit.
Uh-huh.
Going again.
Okay. So you're probably gonna have to hold 4.5 place to the right.
Anything?
Make sure you have an idea.
Okay.
That ground is still pretty soft up there. What size ground is shooting?
6.5 Greenmore.
Yeah.
It'll be a wing and a prayer.
Yeah, you definitely ain't got no horsepower out there.
No, it's fluttering. Okay.
Yeah,
going again.
All right. Now it's coming back. Now it's back.
Anything?
No, I didn't hear nothing, didn't see nothing.
Okay, let's go to a range I can hit. Where's 1503?
1503 is right up there behind the dandelions.
Okay.
Like it's a steady left, right?
Now it's going at the target.
Uh-huh.
I don't see it flowing left. If you don't see it flowing left, it's hold it dead on. Maybe a foot right at most. But if you see it flowing left, go 4.5 plates.
Do you have any wind call?
Especially if you feel it here. Like it's blowing 6 o'clock straight behind you.
Okay. In front of or behind the? Is that
the 1503 is behind the?
Oh,
yeah.
Behind the dandelions.
Okay, I got it.
He's got a sign right out to the right.
Okay, yeah. Going for it.
6 inches low.
Center of that plate.
Splash?
No splash.
Let's try the 1402 right in front of it, right?
I think okay. I did, because nothing splashed. I held.
Just a hair under the top, 3 off to the right. And the wind was about the same. The mirage was looking the same.
I definitely held higher on that one.
I think if you hit left of it, though, you won't see it.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, here we go.
It's going left.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
I was at the 1503 height.
Yeah, I was at the 1503 there.
I'm going to go for the 1503 then.
There's one spot.
I saw that one.
When you look at the silhouette, right where the neck and chin would be, there's a big dark blob.
Okay.
And that would almost correspond with holding as high as I was and as far over.
Uh-huh. ready, you ready?
I'm going to the same spot, hope I can bring my rod.
Look at something I just out there, really. Oh, that's it.
Did you see it?
I don't know, splash, no idea.
Small bullets. Got two more bullets.
Between the 1503 and the one behind it.
Oh, that was high?
Yep.
Well, I got some data. Thank you so much.
Well, what's-we-call-is missing too. think you picked up your phone. I think you picked it up with your truck or something. Oh, right there.
Oh, okay.
The wind comes up.
Got it.
I wonder what the wind did with my phone. About 3, I think we'll be able to eat and get down there and call some turkeys in the dark.